Welp, it's storming outside. Because of that, I'm bored. Because I love the outside. Yeah, I know. You know, I wish I could be sure to just get out of this house and go somewhere else. Because I'm tired of staying in this boring house. Man. Yeah, I wish we could go somewhere different. So you guys want to go somewhere different, huh? Yes. All right, well then, what about we go to my house?
Whoa, wait, really?
Yes. Yeah, of course I am. Right, Kongo? Oh, yes, I want to come. All right, come on, let's teleport there. I can't teleport today.
Why?
Because me and my brother Yaknam are in a bet, so it's that I can't use my powers for a day, or else I'll lose the bet. And this is a bet. If I lose, then you know what? You know what's gonna happen?
What?
What? Then he's gonna take my cookie. Whoa, dude, that's really bad. Yeah.
Eating your cookie. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay, okay.
So we're gonna have to walk there.
What? Walk there? But it's storming so bad outside.
I know. Well, I guess we should just... Okay, let's just go there. It'll be worth it. Yeah, guys, come on. Let's go to my street. Ready, Kano? I'm not really sure. Yep, here we are. We're at my street. That's your street. It's called Lemons. You live on Lemon Street? Yeah. Dude, that's one of the worst streets in the world. Lemon Street. Well, I'm immortal, so I don't really have to worry about it. Man, I hate Lemon Street. There's no ice cream trucks. Like, yeah. I know. Hurry up. Let's go, you know, it's really storming outside, come on. Okay guys, we're here. And as you can see, that's my address. 5689. That's my address. So that's your address, Galaxy Blue? Yeah. Let's go inside. Okay, ready to go inside? Yeah. Okay guys, this is my house.
Whoa, guys, like your house looks nice.
Thanks. So yeah, this is my house. Wow, your house is a lot more clean than ours. Yeah, that's my house. Hello guys, this is the couch. Wow, this couch is a lot better than ours. Hongo, I can't even see you. Yeah. So guys, now that we're at my house, we're running out. I don't know. But dude, your house looks so nice. I know. Yeah, dude. Yeah, I know. I like my house. Yeah. So, Connor, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
Me neither. Okay. Candy monkey.
What?
Oh, wait. We know that that's your sister. Oh, yeah, you're the ones who tried to... You're the ones who tried to... You're the ones who got rid of Shiny's curse. Yeah. I'm still mad at you about that. Yeah. Dude, I can't believe you're having that bet with your brother Yerkon. Where even is Yerkon? He's not even in this house. He's not in this house.
What?
He lives in Wisconsin.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, he is. He lives up by himself. We still live with each other. Yeah, okay then. But yeah, you have a really nice looking house. Thanks.
I'm gonna check this place out some more.
Oh, this place is cool. Wait. Oh. That's cool. Okay. I don't know who that is. great house. Yeah, it looks like I'm just saying that. Yeah. Yeah, I definitely agree with you. When I was looking in your, those drawers, I saw some weird guy in there. What? That says Chris. Chris? Yeah. That says Chris. He's cool. He does not mind. Well, he's kinda weird. What? Yeah, he's weird. He's super weird. Whatever. You just don't know much about him. Yo, Chris, can you get out of the drawer? Oh no. I'm sorry, but I don't know how to get out of here. Phew. I'll help you out. Oh, dang it. Hey, Chris. Okay, dude. I'll help you get out of there. Ow! Say hello to Chris, everybody. Hi. Hi. Hello. My name is Chris. Weird? I'm not weird, I'm epic. I know that, Chris. You sure are a cool guy. Thank ya. Yeah, I am a cool guy. Damn. That's a dead trend, dude. I did not know that. Yeah. Have a nice house, Casper. Yeah, thanks. That's cool. Wow. Hit range. Pick up, please. What? And also, I'm watching my favorite show, as you can see. This show is called The Chicken and the Turkey. It's one of my favorite shows. That's cool. Was I sleeping the whole time? I'm not guilty. No, dude. Good. Dude, why do you have a friend like this? He's weird. Don't call him weird. He's lit. Man, I love this. So cool. That person's weird. Well, just give him money. He's like 70, so yeah, just be nice. Oh, I did not know that. Well, I don't know who these two guests exactly are, but I say that they're decent. I don't know. Well, they are pretty cool, if I do say so myself. I love this house, though. Guys, your house is so relaxing. Thanks, bro. Yeah. You know, I wanna watch my TV. Yeah, I know. Wow. Yeah. And also, I don't want to sleep. I usually stay up until like 5 in the morning. Whoa. Yeah, I know. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go practice some spells. What? But isn't there a bet? She's not involved in it. You know that, right? Yeah. I have a good plan for a spell right now. I say it's pretty cool. Yes. Alright, time for a spell. This is gonna be cool. So I'm on this spell table. Now I just have to do this. I have to use my fire spells. Man, I love my fire power. It's so cool, in my opinion. Yeah, I like it. You know what I'm gonna do? I have an idea. I'll scare them with my dragon's breath trick. Can I still do it? Let me test it. Okay, I can still do it. This is gonna be funny. All right, guys. Well, you know I kind of like this. Yeah. Oh, I am gonna scare these guys good. Yo, guys, I can't believe it's not storming anymore. What? It's still storming, dummy. What? Oh, okay, never mind.
you just got pranked.
What? I mean pranked?
Yeah, pranked.
I got pranked.
My favorite, the power I like to do the most is create rainbows.
But yeah, that's why I'm all in this rainbow. That's why I have all these rainbow stripes on me. It's because I could create rainbows. See? Look.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I know. It is cool.
I mean, guys, that's one of the favorite. That's one of her favorite things to do. She likes to create rainbows.
You know, right?
Oh. But, yeah. That's one of the things she likes to do often. She likes to make rainbows. Yeah.
Oh, guys, I think it's... I think it is time to, have a little spell. It's time for a little thing to do, guys. But this is a cool thing we do. Like, you know what? You know what my sister could do?
What?
Hey, Chris.
Oh yeah, sorry.
She could actually. She could actually create a mini explosion.
What? Really?
Yeah. So could I.
Show it.
Okay.
Hi.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah, I know, it is.
It is indeed, gosh.
Nope.
Yeah, that's something fun that she likes to do.
Oh.
So, guys.
What?
I think that it's getting super... It's getting pretty late. You guys are probably gonna have to go right now.
Come on!
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave right now, but... You could come... You could come back tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Come on, Kung.
Don't get rained on.
Man, those people are pretty nice.
Eh, I agree.